Once you've passed your inspection or provided us with your certification from a WaterSafe approved installer, we'll be ready to get you connected to our water network. Our delivery team will be in touch within 4 working days to update you on the next steps. We may need to work with the local authority or other third parties to get approval to complete our work. Once we have everything we need, we'll be in touch to confirm your connection date and advise how long the work will take. The whole process, from passing your regulations to your connection being completed, may take up to 4 months. This depends on local authority requirements and the type of traffic management needed, such as road closures or traffic lights. To make sure we can be as efficient as possible, we have multiple teams of specialists. So don't worry if you see them leaving site. Their colleagues will soon arrive to take over. We aim to fill holes in the road or pavement and resurface the area within 2 days. In some cases, we may use temporary tarmac and return later to complete the work. If this is a new water supply, we'll be in touch in the following weeks to set you up with a new billing account. For more information, please visit our website.